Police need help finding five men who robbed a Brooklyn nightclub just before 5 a.m. November 1st. Surveillance video shows the suspects, some in Halloween masks and carrying guns. Officers say they took around $700 cash, four cell phones, and a necklace. Nobody was injured. Anyone with any information, though, is asked to call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline.